I went, it'd be nice. Look, they're not going to go out tonight, we know that. But a nice little confidence boost. I think it's a big night for Rashford and Herrera especially. It's a big audition for them in terms of Sunday. And if they can perform tonight, they'll have a great...
in their match against Benfica. So as expected, Jose Mourinho's made changes, six in total from Saturday. Romero replaces De Gea in goal, Blinden Shaw replaced Rojo and Young in defence, Herrera partners Pogba in midfield, and Mata and Rashford support Lukaku. Matic, Lingard and Martial, the other three that started at Arsenal. Luke Shaw makes his first start of the season. His other two appearances were off the bench in the League Cup. So CSKA are as strong as possible tonight. Everything to play for them, although with key absentees. Akinfeev, Berezutsky and Ignacevic have been here before, both literally and figuratively. Alexander Golovin is the key man in midfield. Vitinho, the top scorer with 8 goals. Fedor Chalov is 19 and is without a goal so far this season. Regular starters Vern Bloom and Nacho are suspended and they would still go through. CSKA need to pick up more points than Basel. It's a nice take by Romelu Lukaku and then Marcus Rashford. First opportunity and the first opportunity squandered by Marcus Rashford and Manchester United, but they literally sliced apart the CSKA Moscow defence there.
Again, United on the counter-attack, Lukaku linking up play so well. Rashford's on the move. Rashford has no idea where he is. It's unlucky. He just doesn't catch it as clean.
Towards Rashford. Daley Blinden coming in and he struck that really nicely. And Vassal in space, Shaw's made a good run. It's a really good run. Looking to tee up Rashford. Almost again. Lukaku. Manages to get the cross in, it was a good one as well. And then Luke Shaw can take a touch. Lovely football from United. And then Shaw coming in, saved, and then Lukaku. And denied again by Akinfeev. Well, the build-up play was fantastic. Luke Shaw unlucky. And Akinfeev sharp already for CSKA Moscow. Now here's Shalov at the other end for the Russians. Zhagoev's made a good run. And so had Herrera.
Making that end product. Great awareness from Rashford. This is something Lions Luke Shaw does.
Here goes the corner, and it was Berezutsky walking onto it. It's Paul Pogba. Romelu Lukaku's made a fantastic run. That's a brilliant ball. Lukaku, it's always running away from him. There with the challenge, Mata, that's sloppy. Here's Shalov. Zhagoev's gone down. Vitinho with a shot. Well, the referee. Herrera and Mata have made good runs through the middle. Marcus Rashford still. Looking for the runner, Romelu Lukaku. His form has been a revelation so far. Here's Valencia, down he goes, referee says no penalty.
And same as that man, Valencia on the other side. An exceptional. Nabakin, Valencia.
Continued his run down the right and he's got in behind them here, Fernandez. They switched off United and then Vitinho and it's gone in. Now, is it going to stand? Yes, it is. The Manchester United players are saying that that's hit. A CSKA Moscow player who stood in an offside position, but the officials don't seem to have spotted it.
Well, the assistant referee, the linesman, he was right there. It's definitely, first of all, great attack. He's onside. Chris Smalling plays him on. Fernandez times that run beautifully. Little cutback there. There's no question.
First half when he hit the post. He skips away from Berezutsky, good save by Akinfeev. Seems as though Marcus Rashford can beat the centre-backs however he wants to and whenever he wants to. Mata whips it in, it's a good ball and Chris Smalling got something on it. Completely at the end, although I think we've probably done it now. Here's Pogba and he was stopped. It's Rashford, and the wall did its job, it deflected it. There's Pogba, floats one in towards Lukaku! Oh, he was too strong for Vassin! And that's a striker's finish for Romelu Lukaku, back on the score sheet for Manchester United. And there we saw the power of Romelu Lukaku. Manchester United 1, CSKA Moscow 1.
Again, how good is Paul Pogba? Sits in that little pocket of space, checks his shoulder, head up, no chance, Lukaku's just far too strong. Passing should have just stepped up, played offside.
On the score sheet, Manchester United are level, and here they come again. It's Marcus Rashford, and it's 2-1, and Manchester United strike twice in quick succession. And they have the lead against CSKA Moscow, and just like Romelu Lukaku, Marcus Rashford's goal drought is over.
Oh, Lukaku scored a wonderful goal just before. But again, this link-up play has been so important in this game. Just that long ball there from Lindelof, watch who wins it. To Lukaku behind. Total package.
There's Scott McTominay. Now, don't forget, for the last 16, that was brilliant from Pogba. Here's Rashford. Berezutsky with a... Interested spectator tonight. Nobody scored more goals than a Manchester.